somehow fix this, because it's probably not going to work.
That's a weird bug.
Definitely. I mean, not only can I not see anything on the wall, but I can't see the objectives in the when I look in the book. And it still shows the names Sharky, Luigi, and Charcoal Pencil. I'm like, what the fuck?
What the hell?
Yeah, my game's extremely bugged at the moment. Like, it doesn't even show the sanity. It shows a dash under each name. There's been no reports of violence or sightings, but I can see the objectives on the board, but I can't see them in my journal. I can't see the ghost name, can't see what it responds to. It says we already found the car
what
key.
What do you want as far as the house key?
Could you hand me a flashlight, a camera, and a UV light? I'll take that.
Anything else?
That should be everything. Instead of flashlight, UV light, and a camera, you give me the wrong camera. I'll just have to go with this then. Okay, so I can't see nothing on there. I showed you guys what the issue is. So I'm going to wait for somebody to take a sanity
here?
Pill.
Talk to
and
me.
Then I'll
are
be
you
able
here?
To...
Italiano? Are you here?
Italiano?
Talk. Are you here? Are you here? Where are you?
Oh,
what's
we found
name?
A bone like that? Okay.
What's your name?
Took a give picture a and picked up the bone.
Give me a sign. Give us a sign. Hello? Italiano?
I'm kind of stuck just looking for fingerprints now.
Hello?
Oh, this is so bad. I wanted a video camera, not an actual camera.
Hello, Italiano?
Oh my gosh.
It's going up over here. Oh, it just went down. It's going down.
Bro, you're not using
Hello?
The spirit box correctly.
Talk to me.
Why is there salt pollen here already?
Talk to me.
Oh,
Hello?
I see what they're doing, I think.
Hello, talk to me.
Okay, we
are
got footprints
the
on the ground in the bathroom upstairs. Left-hand side.
Hello, are you here? Give me a sign. Give
we have fingerprints?
Sign. We have fingerprints.
That's what I just said. Okay. Yeah, I can't do much of anything.
He's
now.
Hunting the bathroom.
We got two freaking pictures left. The left bathroom upstairs.
We need a picture of the ghost.
I have an EMF reader. I could read what's in there.
Can you give me a sign?
Ghost room is bathroom?
Yeah, we got the fingerprint right there on the bathroom. We did have footprints earlier. Well, UV footprints.
Orbs.
Hello, talk to me. Wait, we got orbs?
Yeah.
Why does it sound like it's close?
Oh, was,
somebody just died.
Did anyone witness it?
No.
Yeah, I saw it. It was going down.
Wait, was that a ghost event?
Well, we have a challenge. We got to witness one. So
I was going down the stairs and I saw it.
Anyone know where the power thing is?
Power should be, I think, in the basement.
Basement.
Hey, can somebody hand me a fresh photo camera?
There is none.
Oh, I see everything on the ground.
But I threw a bunch of shit on the floor for you.
Okay, thank you.
No problem.
Okay, let's see what's the objective.
I'm gonna check for freezing temperatures.
Your photo. There is no more photo
cameras. In the bathroom.
I mean, I got one photo left, but. That ghost didn't start hunting in the bathroom, though, that's the thing.
There's a camera right here.
Yeah, it should have one picture
anything
left
on
it.
Okay.
I got the camera.
Side bathroom. Where I should have spawned in at, but I'm not sure if it did. I can't see anything.
I think it moves locations to the other bathroom?
Possibility. Maybe? Oh, the dots always get in the way. I thought I saw something for a second. Oh man, okay. At this point, if you just want to skip forward to see how you get the infinite sanity pills, I'm not sure if they, if anybody's used one yet. Or if anything, I can just grab one, use it, pick it up, and show you guys. Actually, there are no sanity pills. I need a freaking flashlight. Chair is a little low. Let me double check over here. Yeah, the fingerprints on the door again. Can you give us a sign? Show yourself. The fact that it went straight after him and not towards me confuses me a little. Okay, so the ghost spawned in front of me but chased after the guy that was in front of me.
And it's a banshee.
The other guy died.
That's what I was thinking, but I don't
know. That means it's a banshee. If it spawned in front of you and then went around you to get to somebody else, it's a banshee.
Yeah, like I said, I just wanted to make sure. But yeah, it literally spawned in front of me and walked forward instead of just grabbing me. I was still in the room. Did I at least get the ghost photo? I did not.
Turn off the flashlight. It's glaring off the screen.
I don't even see anything. I just see a head cam.
Thank you.
What's our sanity looking like?
We got dots before, I think. Yeah, we got dots before, I'm pretty sure.
Parabolic. That is the camera I just threw down, I believe. Bro, I don't think anybody's gonna pull out the sanity pills. I don't even see anything.
Hello? Talk to me.
Oh, we
are
have
you here?
Orbs, yeah.
Hello? Are you here?
Got orbs and fingerprints.
You're in the truck. How the hell is it gonna be there? This fucking kid, dude.
Now, you do know we already have fingerprints, right? Yes. Yes, we do. Hey, is there any sanity pills sitting there?
Yeah, there's four.
Can you hand me one? I can't see them at all. Now I'll be able to show you guys. Okay, so when your game's bugged out, you can't see nothing on the wall. They threw everything on the ground, that way I'd be able to use it. Okay, watch. So since my game's bugged out, I should be able to take this bottle more than once. So you see this? See how it's on the ground? I should be able to pick it up and use it again. What's my sanity at? I'm Samurai.
You're at 199.
Okay, I thought so. Yeah, so it's a weird bug when your game...
You're at 90...
I mean, you can't see nothing on the wall, but it's a good thing everybody dropped everything on the ground, though. I'm going to go in there with the parabolic to try to get the scream. But there you go. That's how you get infinite sanity pills on Phasmophobia. If your game bugs out and people have to drop you items. Oh, shit.
See if I can't get a high priestess.
Okay. See if we can get us that Banshee score.
If I die, I'm by the lockers in the garage, just saying.
Should be over here. Oh, okay. Shit. Wonder if it's gonna be looking for him. It might be looking for him. He might be the target of the Banshee. That's a good thing to know then.
Dots went off.
Well, no. I don't think you're gonna get dots during a hunt. I should be able to walk past the
activity. Activity went down to zero.
I think.
Or two. But dots went off. It's back to 10.
Don't think I'm the target, but it might
10,
make me the
don't
target.
Die. If you do, then that sucks.
That thing is like right at my ass. It might have switched targets. I'm just gonna like try to hide here.
Why is it hunting? Your sanity is high, so...
I'm so dead. Do it. At least I was able to show you guys the infinite sanity pills.
You guys are safe.
Oh, that's lame. That's so lame. Am I gonna be stuck in this room again? Please don't tell me I'm gonna be stuck in this room again. Oh no. I'm gonna be stuck here. Yep, I'm stuck in here.
No!
It switched targets. Damn you, you piece of shit. And the bug continues. I am stuck in this freaking ghost realm of a room. Oh, this ghost model is the annoying lady with the slit cheeks. Like I said, at least I could show you guys the issue and the fact that you can take infinite sanity pills. I mean, I reported it though, nobody's replied to me on the Discord about it, so I decided I'm going to make a video. Like I post the update, because like I said, I originally posted what happened, the fact that it happened in VR, and then once I found out that it happens on PC when your game bugs out, I'm like, bro, what? So I went in there, I put an update, but yeah. Welcome to the ghost realm where it just destroys your ears. Like right now, it's like annoying, but it's kind of bearable. As long as I, no, it doesn't matter where I go. I just realized that. That sound is all throughout the room. As long as I'm away from them, because you can hear like the ropes like twisting and stuff. That is even more annoying. And we'll wait here until we go back, and then I'll just restart my game. Hate it when this happens. See a twitch. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. As you know, it's a Banshee. Don't worry about the... I don't even know what the objectives are. We got one done. Just know from the red check mark. That's it. Hey, at least they got my body. I think that's my body.
The motion sensor went off, but I'm not sure where the motion
got the other dead guy.
Is.
I wish I could leave this realm.
It's fine. I'm just waiting for sprinting on.
Guys, don't worry about the objectives. I think we're gonna turn this down.
Relatively high.
I can't deal with that noise.
I'm in the dark.
It's way too loud.